Victor Blood.
Oh, ready up. You gotta ready up.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm ready. Oh, he's ready.
Oh!
Migrating hosts.
The Django won! Here we go. Oh, what? Where are you?
Where am I?
Yeah.
I'm in your lobby.
No, you're not. I'm with Trick Nick, the Django One, and Rust On. Did I just back you out?
I backed out, and I left. Or maybe you just did. Oh, okay, well, let's go.
Okay.
Black Ops 1's matchmaking is fantastic.
It is.
Drums, drums, here we go.
DSM? Air Denter?
That's perfect, none of us have mics.
Sick.
This is the radio.
We're all ready. Chickens will make valuable companions in Dead Ops Arcade.
They will. Target destroyed. Fuck off.
Should we build this soon?
Having trouble in solo? Got some friends in chat co-op.
Well, that runs so much better. Black Ops 1, or Black Ops 3. Holy shit. This is so smooth!
Jesus. Oh yeah, Black Ops 3 is 30 frames per second on... It looks like shit. And it's 30 frames.
It's 30... It's like a little bit higher. It's not 30. It's like a little bit higher. It looks like 45. That's still kind of bad, but...
It's tolerable.
I'm doing jack shit. I'm just dolphin diving off the second floor.
That might be obvious.
To the A,
oh, I just stole your zombies.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, I forgot. When you reload in this game, it can't. Or, yeah, when you sprint while you're reloading this game, it cancels your reload.
Uh huh.
Get the resurrection map pack where you can play the giant together.
That's alright.
Running low on ammo! I'm
drunk. The only DLC I'm willing to get is wasting my money on Black Ops 3.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, you wanna see the greatest thing ever? Hold on. Lay down in this corner right here.
If I don't find ammo, I will have to kill them with my bread!
Face the corner?
Yeah. Hold on. Wait a sec.
I'm not gonna be able to see
it. Yeah! We did it!
Oh. I forgot that was a thing.
I did too.
Drums, drums, thanks!
Alright, I'll get up already.
Oh,
sheesh.
They probably are like, how did this dude go?
Eat my blade, maggot sack!
I'm taking an ass, I'm still a little bit.
Dos Vidania, bitches!
What?
What?
Yeah,
so I'm such an ass, I just steal everybody's zombies.
You don't have to steal everybody's zombies to be an ass.
I'm just an ass.
You are.
You You see what happens when you touch Nikolai?
Yeah, I wanna go to the top right.
I always go the top way. I'm gonna buy the ammo retarded gun.
Oh, that gun sucks.
What the heck? Whoa, on the Wii? This thing is blocked off. This little...
What?
This door... Okay, come back up.
Oh, I think
like, come
I
back to me. This thing is blocked, I'm pretty sure. Like, you can't walk past it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ooh. Anything to save FPS.
Why didn't they just...
I don't even know. Why... It's not like they had to render anything.
No. I'm talking about, like, Black Ops 3. Like, why didn't they just make that game look like this?
I don't know. There must be something with the engine.
Yeah, that's probably it.
The engine's probably too advanced for...
You know how to say owned in Russian? Owned!
Well, they could have made it look like Black Ops 2.
They've been using the same engine since 1999.
Black Ops 2 looks really good, though.
It's a little upgraded. It's been upgraded since then, but yeah.
It's like Windows, kind of. Actually, Windows is the same.
Little gun, lots of holes.
Little gun, lots of holes. Like tank. Fuck you, tank.
This is the original Hulk, not the new original Hulk. The original
Hulk. Itchy Joey's online.
Yeah.
He's not Joey. I have no idea who this guy is.
Oh, Air Dancer died.
Retarded. I can hear the audio, but the recording, it's not in the
recording. The Red Army cannot be overrun!
Yeah, but I don't care about the audio not being in the recording.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Meditation time over!
Yeah.
Die now, son of a bitch! Nice timing!
The audio is literally a second person in the Skype call. You should get more than 10 points for rebuilding barriers, like each bar.
Yeah, I guess.
You should get like 1,000.
Yeah. You're dead now, but you were dead before!
This guy
fuck you!
Down again. Randoms, I told you this is the idea.
Hey guys, look what I did!
I'm not really making money.
Double points!
Oh shit. Good job.
Let's go.
Hey, Satan's minion!
A what?
Fuck you!
You died with 2 hits in this game. That's right.
You totally die with 3 hits.
No, it's 2.
What? No way.
Yeah, it's 2.
It's not.
Test it. I'll revive you. I'll revive you.
No. I don't want it.
It's 2. It was pop up to 2 that you got. Test it.
They do hit faster than pop up. That pisses me off. They hit too fast.
Okay. Yeah. But they gave you that for the war. I thought you were so okay.
You fall like Pavel Bourgeois. Like wheat before sight.
I don't know if it's last gen, but they swipe really fast.
No, they swipe really fast. It's like do like that fast.
Yeah.
It's all of it. They did that to make it harder. They changed some of the mechanics of the actual zombies. That's why they added gumballs. Like, whoa.
Laggy.
Yeah, I got that too. Oh my god, look at Air Denture's connection. Oh.
Maybe he's the host.
Uh-oh. Nope, that's...
That would make sense.
Do I have to open all the doors?
Look,
I'm up with two now.
You have the most points.
I know. Really? Open this door. I've opened two. Not you. Oh!
We're talking. Is that a connection? Maybe he's not. Maybe he's not so bad. Maybe it's just his connection.
Where's the boss? I'm salty that I don't know those boys. Oh, the boss is in the tricky spot.
You have a lot of points. Just relax. Just be friends. You know on the Wii, there's an Og under the Nazi flag.
Yeah, you did.
And it has an acorn.
Yeah, that's on here too. Yeah, oh, it's definitely an acorn too. What?
They're both down.
That's the last leg you're gonna have!
Drums.
They're both gonna go down.
I'll get you something nice if this is over.
Tell me when you revive that guy. I got the max ammo here.
Oh, your karma has improved.
You good? Reloaded?
Yep.
We'll get it.
Max ammo!
Woo! More shit to kill with!
50 tank! He's just so stupid. Woo! More shit
what?
To kill!
He teleported! Oh,
I'm with him. You teleported. Do you have enough points to pack him?
Yeah, I really
must
have been
Sally. Staying with Sally.
Such power,
I guess
so
we
smooth. And this upgraded weapon is nice too. They were here, now they're not. Such is life in the die.
Oh fuck, what? It is two!
Yep. Oh. Oh! Aaron entered! Back at it again with the five downs. Lots of
downs. You are dead! Explosives make it so much easier!
It is two! I didn't believe you!
Alright, tell me when they're behind.
I can't see.
Stay away from my vodka! But this is a classic.
No, it's not.
Were you shooting and reviving at the same time?
Yeah.
You have much honor.
If you're reviving, just press triangle. Or Y.
Wait, what?
While you're reviving, press Y. It works on Black Ops. Yeah, I can guard right here, but it's me.
Oh shit.
Alright, I should have looked.
You see what happened to me?
Oh, that's so
there
cool.
Were thousands!
I feel like it was an accidental feature and they never took it out because it's actually like really good. Not many people know that.
I had no idea. You think that's on the Wii?
I don't know. I don't know about the Wii. I'm willing to bet it's on Black Ops 3 last gen. It's on current gen Black Ops 3, so. I remember that was the one thing I was super worried about, like, when the game came out. I was like, shit, like, they're gonna change zombies a lot, because it's next gen. Probably gonna modify the engine. I really hope they don't get rid of that. They didn't.
I had no idea.
There's bees.
And I've been reviving people like often, like the old way for so long.
I remember when I found that out, I was kind of excited.
That totally seems like it's not supposed to be a thing.
No, it's not, and it's because it's like sketch. But I mean, the fact that it was in Black Ops 2, it's in World at War, and it's in Black Ops 3, it's like in all of them. By now, they would have patched it. If they really didn't want it.
Maybe it's supposed to be like a hidden. Maybe it's like an Easter egg.
I think it was an accident. And then they just like, you know what?
Cool.
Yeah, and it like, doesn't always stay here, so like.
They seem to have all
Yeah. Look at the 5 downs on Air Denter. Six downs, actually.
I've downed once. Oh, yeah, I just.
Revived 5 times, bro.
Yeah. Can you open up the door to the box?
Where is it?
No! They died!
This one?
Yeah. Oh, ray gun. Ray gun hurts the villain in here. So bad at Black Ops 3.
Ballistic knives? I don't think so.
I mean, if you're gonna revive a lot.
Not the medic. Not gonna be the medic.
Not going. I know the diving on someone's back was a thing in Black Ops 2. Like, why? I feel like that was an accident too. And that one they probably just thought was funny.
I was like, what was that green smoke, Reagan?
My vape.
And lay off the sauerkraut, man!
Fuck those Nova gas crawlers.
I hate that. They're awful. Yeah. I'm so glad they got rid of them. They were. You never played Moon. Oh, you got them. Man. You never played.
I never played what?
Moon, right?
What?
Moon. About Moon.
Moon. No, I never played Moon.
So they weren't in any of the. Well, they were in 5. But because everybody.
I have issues.
Call up the none of the other ones. And then fucking Moon, they brought him back and they teleported him.
I like the rough, but not that rough.
Jesus fuck. Nova 6, oh no. Well, I'm not Air Denter.
You're not Air
Denter. 7 down.
Explosives make things so much easier.
He has 26 kills?
Oh, shit. He's down again.
Lucky bone sucking maggot horse. They're really gonna pay down.
There's no use reviving. Oh no, the 6!
If you kill oh, that's another one. If you knife Nova 6s with ballistic knives, or kill them with explosives, they don't explode. Nope. So like Ray Gun and Mustang and Sally, they will not explode.
They don't Nova 6 you?
Yeah, they don't Nova 6 you. That's only with Ray Gun.
Chew toy!
That is so cool. And then, like, whip that out for last game. Alright, one last hoorah.
It'd be nice if they looked exactly the same.
Like, yeah. They totally need to be next to it. And, it's the most recent, like, map. They totally need to be next to it. And you never play it.
No.
I'm only trading these Mustang and Sally's if I get a Thunder Gun.
What?
I said I'm only trading Mustang and Sally if I get a Thunder Gun.
It's like really choppy. I don't know.
Am I better now?
No. I think it has. It sounds like a connection problem, not like the mic.
Fucking Frontier. You know Verizon doesn't own Fios anymore.
What? Verizon Fios?
You know
what I think?
Yeah. It's now Frontier Fios. It's awful.
Some company bought Time Warner.
Really?
Yeah.
Stand up and say that to my friend. Yeah, Verizon's trying to pull out a bunch of landline business. So they sold files. Oh, look who's down again. Number 9.
I can't wait till he's down for more rounds. Like, he has more down than rounds.
Oh, yeah. Die, you filthy creature! That's actually gonna happen. You have a fun off.
It pains me to kill you again,
Papa. You ever notice that the falafel is effing awful?
Double points! The effing fail.
Effing fail.
That's what I call it.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, is Air Denter dead?
Thank fuck. I'm trying to waste the box.
Who's in a better place?
No. I'm gonna try to flush the box to the stage.
Die, slime thing! Die! Die! What was that? Oh, crawler! Ha! You cannot even beat the drunk Soviet!
The voice is telling you to save me. Fuck you, God.
Die, slime thing! Die! Die!
I don't even know if flushing the box.
That was satisfying.
Seems like it does. Oh no, I'm getting rid of Mustang and Sally.
More
hell
bullets,
yes.
More drinks. This is not so bad.
I got the Galil.
Galil.
It's my favorite gun.
It's a good gun. It's a good one.
Before Black Ops 2 came out, there was like a leak of the weapon list for zombies. I was reading it, and I was like, okay, new weapons. And then I just see, like, Galil. And I screeched.
You get that in zombies in Black Ops 2?
Yeah.
God, I wish I could play my Black Ops 2. My disc is like fucked up for some reason.
They have a ton of Black Ops 1 ones. Yeah. They're all from the Black Ops.
Like wheat before sight!
Oh shit.
Oh, right, and Air Denter, get out of my way, you're gonna fuck me up.
No, it's my vodka! Mine home! Death to you, demon spawn!
I'll keep Air Denter.
Hey guys, look what I did!
Shit! Whoa! Okay, I downed him really quickly. No, oh, he walked through the trap! Where are you?
I am on top. With drums.
Oh.
I'm gonna go down and around.
You should be able to run hopefully right through. There's no zombies right here.
Oh, well. I don't know if we're gonna save you.
Run right through!
Coming, we're coming!
Not my Galil! Oh, drums.
How do you say?
Go, oh, that was so close.
I was about to die. I was fucking around with
Air
Denture. And I died.
He's in the double digits.
He's approaching more rounds or more downs than rounds.
It's probably like, oh, it's kind of a bad game.
That's more than a bad game. He walked through the electric fence.
Wait, Tank Dempsey breaks the fourth wall.
Oh!
Hey, player, drop the chips and get some face ammo.
Yeah, he breaks the ball. He used to. The new game is not very good. He's at 11 now. That's what his doctor said.
Oh, shit!
Air Denter, you're at 11 downs this week.
His name is Air Denter?
I don't know about that one either. His name is probably like
Moira.
Probably like Schmog.
I'm a Korobi, okay. He's a Scrog.
You like Josh Korobi?
You got slime on my uniform! If that's all you got, maybe I'm not drinking enough!
Ooh, that might have a cost. I would get rid of my ray gun. The fucking gun, like, straight up. I love the villain.
I need to find some lead or I'm gonna get bored here!
Okay. Hold on, let me put on the movie.
Pack punching my MP40. That young after. I have been assured
that you can die. Let me get the young. Oh, fuck. What was the real call? Is it real this shit? I don't know. Oh!
12.
Number 12.
Do you think he knows he only has 34 kills?
No. He's probably like, wow, how does this toxic identity work
out? Oh my god, he's right there!
Maybe I'm shot.
He's such a dumbass! Isn't he a mortal body again?
No,
Shit. What?! I had Jug and I downed him too! God.
Oh, I should have activated the trap shit before.
Can you activate the trap? Because I can crawl through it. Activate, hold, run through and activate it. Is it going?
Yeah, it's going.
Alright, oh man. Because you die quicker when you crawl. It might be too far. Oh, hold up. I'm behind you.
Shit!
I got you. That was close. That was the second close call. You know, I'm your pick to drop originally.
was it?
Not in this map.
So, like, did they put it in this map?
Yeah, they put it when Moon came out. It was in Moon, like, for the first time. They put it in it's in Noctera Doten, the remake of it.
I don't think Mule Kick is there on the Wii.
Give you credit, zombie,
I almost called it last gen.
Yeah, because they did have DLC, so they probably won't.
What's that smell? Maybe I should have. Never mess with a soldier! Die, you filthy creature! Fuck you.
And look, they did this big poll. There's some guys with this big poll on r/talkzombies of like just everything and anything about zombies, and one of them was like, do you like the old characters or the new characters more? And everybody said the old ones. And they said, he said, do you like old zombies? Or new Dempsey more, and everybody said new Dempsey, and then he said, do you like old Richtofen or new Richtofen more? Everybody said new Richtofen, same with Tachio. And then, do you like old or new Nikolai? And everybody said old Nikolai. But
I haven't played.
He left the game!
No!
I want a friend request it.
Air Dentist.
What a shit name. Is that the air guard? Should I put this on Hasa Ink or Hasa Ink 2? This is the quality of Hasa Ink 2. I'm not sure.
It's not a one video. It's more like two.
Thank you. But I feel like it'd be funny. People will watch it. Nobody watches it. Especially after like cookbook fiasco.
Drums Drums has a lot of money.
Oh fuck. So weird, the like backwards compatibility has like all the DLC on here also. So like kinda cool. Where's the So like yeah, I have all the DLC, it's kinda cool. TV teacher when I was a homie about all the DLC. Hashtag 7th grade.
Yeah, I played this game so much in 7th and 8th grade.
Yeah.
It was unhealthy. I played multiplayer so much, I prestiged like every week.
Ooh.
Up to 14th, I stopped. At 14th, I go all the way.
My freshman year was defined.
My enormous butt?
No. My freshman year was defined by Black Ops 2. It was unhealthy how much I played this. Like, when I was in college, that's how I played Black Ops 2 from sunup to sundown every day.
Dempsey style. Yeah, that was me in Black Ops 1.
Black Ops 2 was my favorite. Just because of the Jason Blundell's obviously. He's the guy who just can do that.
Oh, that smells disgusting. Like my fourth wife.
She
pretty. Pretty and smelly.
Is that Orange and Black? I don't know. I was playing long again. God damn. Oh, and I played competitive. The other one.
I played multiplayer.
I played very cool. That was fun.
I played zombies occasionally, but it was mostly multiplayer. I didn't like Transit at all.
Oh, yeah, I never played Transit. It was just a lot of fun.
That's all I had.
Transit and the first DLC
Nuketown zombies ever a thing?
Yes. If only I had time to piss on you too!
And it was kind of disappointing, but it was kind of cool as well. But...
did you get it?
Yeah. Good now. 100 bucks for that shit.
Oh, that's a max ammo. That'd be very helpful. Oh, nice, thanks. I'm gonna teleport.
Oh god. I'm alive. Hold on, are you teleporting?
I just went. Sorry, I'll throw some grenades down.
I think they're all trying to steal my vodka! I like it rough, but not that rough!
Oh.
Shit. I pack a punch, it's kinda late. I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
You got slime on my uniform! Oh, yeah. You
raid?
Fall like coddled bourgeois!
I remember playing Black Ops 2, like, I'd wake up and play, like,
no party!
Play I have issue with some homie, and then, some other guy would
play, I like it rough, but not that rough!
Play, like, competitive maps, with matches, with the arena mode and everything, like, the ranked play, pretty much. We got up to, Platinum at one point. That was cool. That was fun. And then Master was the highest rank. We got matched against a team of Masters. It was awful. It was the second Holocaust. And then, after that fiasco, after stuff like that, then we just go and play zombies.
Double points!
Everybody had to play Black Ops 3, though. Except Noah's. Noah's being a fool.
Haven't gotten this far in a while. Actually, I haven't even played Black Ops 1 Zombies in a while.
Same. I played a sentry. That map is so good.
Looks like I didn't get all of him. Die, Satan minions!
What? I hit the zombie so many times with the ray gun. Then he turned into a crawler and just fucked me. Oh, right here.
Fuck you, you moved. I was moving too.
Insta kill!
I'd pull out an air jacket right now. Still up.
Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
This is the end.
Yoko, oh no.
My only friend.
Yoko, oh no. Oh, we're done. We're done. We're done. We're straight done. That was my bad. Sorry.
Yeah, man.
Oh, that was good.
It was good. Let's play 5.
Yeah, that was like 46 minutes.
Yeah.